Hello guys, this is Revanth from DJ Integrity. Today we are going to see some interesting tech news in episode 206. The chances of fraud on purchases through e-commerce platform are low but never zero. Sure, there are many fraudulent sites out there in the expanse of the internet, but consumers generally have high expectations when it comes to online shopping giants like Flipkart and Amazon. One of the victims of such fraud was our colleague Simran Paul Singh, who has provided a first-hand account of the shocking case where soap bars were delivered in the place of Apple iPhone 12 bought through Flipkart during the much-hyped Big Billion Day sale. According to the Pan India survey conducted by Just Money, a buy now pay later platform, 78% of the respondents say that they have been saving up to splunge in the coming months. Indicating a strong rival in consumer spending habits, 62% of them said that they have planned to increase a festive budget compared to last year. The consumer survey was conducted to understand consumer shopping habits and preferences for the ongoing festive season. The Pan India survey saw participation from 3,800 respondents and the majority of them being millennials. Battlegrounds Mobile India, which has replaced PUBG in India, is becoming very popular in India, both Android and iPhone users enjoying this game. But some hackers are constantly trying to steal the fun of mobile gaming. The Krafton company wants to maintain the credibility of this game. Now the company has permanently banned around 87,961 accounts between September 24th and September 30th. And Battlegrounds Mobile India said that mobile game users are constantly complaining of hacking, fraud and other illegal activities, and the company is taking all kind of issues seriously. After the ban of certain accounts, these accounts will never be able to play Battlegrounds Mobile India. The company says that BGMI team always monitors such cases. Facebook and all its other services again went down on Friday. The outage is the second one after one of the longest outages in the company history on Monday. Facebook said that it has fixed the latest outage, which lasted a couple of hours. Samsung is gearing up for the Galaxy A13 5G launch. The next Samsung Galaxy A series phone is expected to launch soon. Samsung has not yet announced the launch date of the Galaxy A13 5G at this moment. Realme has an event scheduled for October 13th in India. The highlight of the event is the launch of the Realme GT Neo 2 smartphones, but the manufacturer has confirmed other products that will be unveiled, one of which is a Bluetooth speaker called the Realme Brick. The new Bluetooth speakers will be the Realme's third this year, coming after the Realme Pocket and the Realme Cobble Bluetooth speakers. This speaker has a 20-watt dynamic bass boost driver with two full-range speakers and two dedicated bass radiators. Just like the Realme Cobble and Realme Pocket, two Realme Brick Bluetooth speakers can be paired at 360-degree stereo experience. Realme GT Neo 2T could launch after the global debut of the Realme GT Neo 2. The upcoming device could feature a customized version of MediaTek Dimensity 1200. Except for the chipset, the upcoming device will be similar to the Realme GT Neo 2. Google recently announced that it will be launching a Pixel 6 series smartphones on October 19th. And now a new report has claimed that Pixel Fold, Pixel Watch as well as a new Nest speakers may launch along with the Pixel 6 series. Google in 2019 disclosed its development on foldable smartphone prototypes and it will use an LTPO OLED display. Meanwhile, the first Pixel branded smartwatch may run on new Wear OS, which offers a merged experience of Wear OS and a Samsung Tizen OS. And both the Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro will share the same main ultra-wide-angle camera. According to the latest tweet by the MediaTek, MediaTek Dimensity 920 processor has been launched, which is claimed to be weaker than the Snapdragon 778G processor. It comes with a Cortex A55 2.0 GHz and it supports Mali G68 GPU. And it supports up to LPDDR5 RAM, and we can also expect that it supports a 120Hz refresh rate, and we can also expect a 108MP maximum camera or 20MP plus 20MP of other cameras. We can also see that it supports 4K HDR video recording. WhatsApp was recently spotted testing end-to-end encrypted cloud backups. The change is rolling out to beta testers on both Android and iOS platform. According to the new report, WhatsApp update aims to protect backups stored on Google Drive and iCloud by giving users the option to encrypt them. The process adds an additional layer of security to message history and media files stored in the WhatsApp backups. Amazon is offering Wipro B22 9-watt smart LED bulb for ₹99. You need an Echo Dot or Alexa supported devices to avail this deal. The Wipro B22 9-watt smart LED bulb can be controlled using Amazon Alexa and Google Assistant. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow DJ Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.